Hi, Thomas.
Your grandma, she was strange for sure. But she had respect for the land. Our families were close, and Hazel was special.
Yeah, she was.
She always wanted you to love this place as much as she did. So, I'm going to teach you farming for her.
Great. When do we start?
Right now's as good a time as any. Take these cotton seeds and plant them. But you better plant them quick. They take a while to grow and they only grow in summer. You can buy more cotton seed from me and a few other things if you need. You can grow this cotton and turn it into cloth. That makes a bit of money. Dyed cloth is even better. Come see me when you're ready to learn about making cloth.
Ah, just the miner I was hoping to see. Have you struck silver in them dar hills yet?
You know it's not hills, right?
Of course. Sure. Mostly. Look, I love working with precious metals, but I have no idea how to extract them. And I need some silver for our wedding bands. If you dig up some raw ore, Natalia can turn it into an ingot that I can work with.
Let's see what I can find. You and Angus deserve the most beautiful rings.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you for setting the intention to bring this to me today. I accept it with deep gratitude.
Had any luck with building that coop? Once you do, I'll be able to sell you some chicks.
Mommy said she would help us with the lemons, and Daddy said he would help us build the stand.
But we still need the wood for the stand, and some sugar.
It's hard to say no to that.
Plus, if you help us, we'll give you a lemonade discount, so you'll be like an investor. You could see long-term returns.
Emmy's been reading a book that Daddy bought. He said it was boring, but Emmy doesn't think it's boring.
You scare me.
Business isn't scary.
It kind of is, though.
Well, let me see what I can do.
Whee! Endless lemonade!
Thank you.
Things I want, but don't yet have. Get off the ground and in my bag. Finally! So tired.
Hmm. I've got exciting news. I've been named this year's Captain of the Summer Festival.
Wow. So does being captain mean you get to ride on a parade float?
No, but I do get to organize everything and make sure the festival is perfect.
Sounds like a lot of work.
Oh, it is. Francis did it 1 year and almost had a nervous breakdown. Yay, hon. I need your help. The festival is a day-long celebration, culminating in a big bonfire down by the beach. I need wood. Lots and lots of wood. Please bring any you can spare to Thomas. He's volunteered to help assemble the bonfire. Thanks so much. You're the best.
Here's the wood for the bonfire, Thomas.
Thanks.
It's really nice of you to help Sophia out.
If that's bait, wash ashore, I'm not biting.
Well, nice talking to you, Thomas.
Wait, I... need a favor.
How can I help?
The summer festival is meant to celebrate the bounty of Fairhaven. Sophia and Angus spend the whole week leading up to it cooking and baking. Sophia asked me if I'd help her with the corn for popcorn. I filled up as many of my plots as I can spare, but it won't be enough.
You need me to grow corn?
Yep. Here are the seeds. 5 bushels ought to do it. Thank you.
I gave Thomas the wood you needed.
Lovely. Here, this is fresh out of the oven. You deserve it.
Got one.